Sapsuckers are woodpeckers with a sweet tooth. They drill a series of holes in a horizontal line, half an inch apart, and then partake of the rising sap from each sap well. Maple trees are a favorite because they have the sweetest sap of all, but any tree with thin bark and fairly sweet sap will do.